Let's have another gameplay with the Red Hood Diaries, and let me show you from the beginning how to have a full screen. Set your device to 2560 by 1600, and here in settings choose 1920 by 1080 and you will have a full screen. If you choose resolution for the game 1920 by 1200, you'll have two black bars here up and the bottom here. This is the only way to get a full screen basically. In rest I have medium graphics. Let's hit resume and let's see the game, because it's a really interesting one. And once you set it for full screen here, it's amazing. Okay.
Army of men like them. They were tiny with missing limbs and meant no harm. I still cannot believe these killer tin creations arose from my father's imagination. Did he really throw out all his principles just to make sure I could eat? Is it really that easy to go from bad to good? He never spoke of his work, but we knew he was unhappy. Mother's death took the light from his eyes, and though I know he loved me deeply, in the end, I was only a consolation prize.
Oh.
face? Why doesn't this wannabe boat have a steering wheel? Turning out to be a fairy tale after all. Mouse game, you evil flutist. This time, you won't get away. This time, you'll speak or pay. Tell me, was it you who took my mother? Do you recognize me as her daughter? Or was she just one of many others, young and doomed to disappear? Hey, I'm talking to you! Thank you. again, you evil flutist. This time... have here. Keep the girl busy until sunset. I'm on my way to the forest to deal with the old hag. Signed, BB Wolf. Wait. Wolf knows I'm here, and he's after Granny. The only twig left on my family tree. That is just not going to happen. The old hag has trained me well, Wolf. I'll beat you to the punch. You'll see.